Well, today is the last day of spring, with summer starting tomorrow and the kids out of school for the most part. You need to come up with ways to get the family off the couch. But anything you do with the family, expensive travel, can really put a weight on your wallet, right? So we're joined this morning by Jody Rohlena, Deputy Editor at Consumer Reports Shopsmart, with a look at ways you can find some legitimate, good freebies. We're not talking about the free tube of toothpaste and toothbrush from your dentist. These are things that you might be surprised, right?
Oh, absolutely. There is so much stuff out there for free. You just have to know where to look. And we decided to do a big roundup so that we could help people, you know, figure out, especially with summer and you've got kids and they're antsy, and are you going to do that doesn't cost a fortune?
So tell me, what is something that you found that surprised you?
Oh, actually, I'm going to tell you, this is a great kids activity. This was a total shocker to me. Free bowling for kids. If you go to kidsbowlfree.com, you can find participating bowling alleys. Kids can bowl two games for free, and some alleys even throw in the shoes.
Wow.
So hot day, go into the air conditioning, bowl for free.
Yeah, we know about that here for sure. Now, I know ShopSmart's put together a list of many items that are free, good products, services, things like that. Why don't we go through some of those?
Sure, yeah.
All right, so
there's I can't contain myself. Yeah, there's some fun stuff out there. You know, if we're going to stick on the kids' notion, we absolutely should. Kids eat free at lots of restaurants, lots of local restaurants, as well as national places. If you go on the Kids Meals Deals app, it will tell you where the kids can eat for free. Some other really cool activities: Home Depot has these crafty workshops for kids. You can build something together. Those are free. Mm-hmm. Those go on all year, but summer is when you've got the free time. Michael's Craft Store, same thing. They've got a lot of programs going on for the summer, so you can go and do that kind of stuff. If you're a little more active, go to REI. If you've got an REI store nearby, and I'm sure you do, you can learn all kinds of things, how to mountain climb, how to take care of your bike. They've got really cool programs there.
Jody, let me ask you too, great ideas and the legitimate freebies that are really worth something, but you also need to maybe be a little careful sometimes too. Talk about that briefly.
Sure, yeah. I mean, there are all these websites that promise free stuff, and there's some really good ones. Freeflies.com is great. Heyitsfree.com is another good resource. But if you have to sign up for something, if you do want to get the freebie, if you want to sign up for a program, a trial service of some kind, you know, be cautious about that. Don't put your kid's name out there. Don't give all your personal information up. It's not worth it for the free thing. You know, make sure there are no strings attached. If there's a pre-checked box, uncheck it. If they do ask for, like, a birthday club once your kid's name, you can use initials. You can use a different birthday, you know, so be careful about that. And anytime you're doing a free trial period, they want your credit card information, use a credit card. Make sure it cancels at the end. If it doesn't, you've got a lot more protections with a credit card than a debit card.
All right. Jody, well, thank you so much for the information. I think another good thing, too, is if you friend or like a company that you may be doing business with on Facebook, sometimes you'll get some notifications of free deals or real good deals, too. So I think your information combined with something somebody else might have as home is good. So, Jody, thank you so much. Happy summer.
Thank you. Happy summer.